My name's Will Wolfowitz. I'm here with Rabbi Leder, senior lecturer here at Eishet Torah, and we're trying to get down to the bottom of what the essence of Hanukkah is. Rabbi, what do you say?
Well, Will, Hanukkah for me, thank you for having me on your show. You've given me 90 seconds to explain what Hanukkah is to your friends. I think yesterday you would have noticed, if you lived in Jerusalem, thousands and thousands of lights from the windows at people's doors. We know the lights of Hanukkah, the Hanukkah lights are to give a message to light up the world, to teach the world about Judaism. But why are the lights at the windows? Why are the lights at the door? I think the message is that the lights of Hanukkah are not just about Judaism, it's about the Jewish home. It's the warmth, the love, the beauty, the welcoming Jewish home. And when you see the lights of the Hanukkah, then know there's a Jewish family there, a Jewish family that you can just knock on the door and enjoy a Jewish Shabbos. So when you light your Hanukkah lights, or you see somebody else's Hanukkah lights, remember the Jewish family. One day you'll have a Jewish family and you'll be able to enjoy the warmth and the beauty of that Jewish family. Have a happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah, Rabbi. Thank you so much. Thank you.